Hey friends, on our last day in Mysore, we thought of checking out Planet Earth Aquarium, which is located just behind the Infosys Campus in Mysore City and one of the famous entertainment park in Mysore.
Hey friends, currently we are standing in the Planet Earth Aquarium in Mysore City. Seems quite an interesting place for both adults and kids to go inside and check out what is in store for us.
So sit back and enjoy this Planet Earth Aquarium as I take you inside in your very own channel, Unstoppable Digital Traveling, Oxygen for Life.
La la la.
Dark inside.
Suddenly we are out.
From
outside it was so much light, and we are now inside.
Dark, friends.
See, how is it?
Wow, how is the
place? You are looking. Nice.
Nice.
Hey, wow, what is this? It's got hair in.
Wow.
See? Wow. There are a few fishes here. Let me bring it close. So Jewel, can you see there? They're playing hide and seek. See, hide and seek. They came out. And you can see Jewel's expression. Are you happy? Are you happy, Jewel? You're really happy, right? Beautiful. This is amazing.
It's shining also.
Yes.
No.
They are inside, no, they won't bite.
Jewel is wondering, friends, how it is not biting her from inside.
Wow!
So this is blue mushy. One of the variety of sheep fish, I guess.
Yes.
Planet Earth Aquarium is the place where you would get the chance to observe over 150 varieties of fishes belonging to different countries, friends.
It's called a molly fish. Which fish is that? What is it mentioned? Can you read it? Can you read it? What is mentioned there? This is melon barb.
So Jewel is having her English alphabet reading session here as well, friends, as you can see.
This is a variety of seashell collections here. As you already know, friends, although this is one of the ocean animals, but we use it for spiritual purposes as well during our puja time. And this is the exact one what I have in my puja room in home, which you can see here, friends. Yes.
These are the different kind of seashell, and these are the different kind of oyster varieties.
There is something very interesting here also. We read it here that people who are interested to conduct a birthday party for kids, which will be definitely interesting one, they can do so here, it seems, and the charge is 5,000 rupees for the venue. So you can conduct your birthday party here in the Mysore Aquarium.
Okay, 499.
Yeah.
The aquarium has a good ornamental collection of fishes, friends, and you will take around good 2 to 3 hours of time to entirely visit this place, as it also has some animals in it and not only fishes in this Planet Earth Aquarium.
This is a tinfoil barb. Oh, So my dear friends, once you are in Mysore, you should definitely pay a visit with your kids. And this is a wonderful place to be. I've been here, tiger shark.
These are very aggressive fishes, friends. You cannot keep any other fish in the same tank while you're keeping tiger shark. Look at them. Look at their eyes.
Alligator car. Quite big in size. The planet Earth Aquarium. And we just saw that from the outside. This is the Jaguar Sicilian. You can see the name comes from the color. Looks just like the jaguar stripes. Yeah, this one.
Black ghost.
Yes.
What is that?
That is called discus.
Discus.
Yes, and see this one. See how beautiful it is.
And what is that?
That is a stone. And see, one fish is looking at you. This one is looking at you, Jewel. Look here. Take a picture of the frontosa. Frontosa. Yeah, come. Rainbow. Have you seen rainbow? This is the rainbow fish.
For me, the fun part has been my girl pronouncing out all the names written there for the fishes, friends. Many of Jewel's learning has been from her traveling exposure, friends, and she had learned actually so many things while traveling different places.
Yeah, that is called Banjar Red Arowana. See, it is mentioned here. See,
Jewel is so excited to showing arowana fish to her grandparents, friends.
Try to bite. See, it's looking at my camera. See, Jewel. It's trying to look at my camera. It's coming towards the camera.
Say hi to this gourami fish, friends. Look at this different type of fish, friends, who has a stripe look like a mustache, isn't it? Let me know if you could identify what fish is this. Three 3-year-old Juan is telling that this cockatoo has learned Bengali language, friends, and that she can understand what Juan is speaking. Being an animal enthusiastic, my husband wanted to hold it, but he had already tried it when we went to one of the similar kind of park in Bangalore city that's called Prani Friends, and he held it there. You can check out the link for Prani in our description section. That's equally beautiful like this, what we are seeing in Mysore, friends. Interesting, isn't it? Check out Mysore through our eyes, friends. This time we have visited couple of places which usually people may not be able to cover, but it all together gives you a different traveling experiences, be it with nature or be it with animals, apart from the palaces and park that you see in Mysore, friends.
You like it? What are they doing? You want to feed them? You want to touch them?
Yes, touching.
Touch it from here. Touch it, touch it. And look at me, look at here. Look here. Nana. Come right there, come right there. See, touch.
These are Persian cats, friends. One can adopt them from this park here. Animals that can be seen here includes dogs, birds, goats, guinea pigs, rabbits, iguana, cats, many more, friends. You even get a chance to experience the various farming activities in their 4 acres of land. It's truly well maintained and it's a fun place to be with your family, and especially if you have a small kids like mine.
So friends, this is Rubino rosella bird, seems. Very colorful birds, isn't it? So they have total 4 birds here. 2 in this cage and 2 in the another cage.
She definitely has identified something there and calling us, come here, there are something more that you can find here. Friends, it's a very interesting place I found. It's not only fishes and birds, but also beautifully they are harvesting organic vegetables there, and I guess one can even buy it from there, although we could not do it on that day. So give it a try. If you are in Mysore, do let me know how did you like our Mysore trip, all the episodes that you have seen so far. I'll be giving out the links here in the description section. Check out all the places that we have visited this time, friends.